we use here at Predator Ridge are called positive reinforcement training techniques. So Heather opened the door, baby came in the door, that's what you wanted her to do, so she blew her whistle, and that means to baby that she's getting food. So the first step to training is pairing that whistle with the food. That whistle is called a bridge, that's a training term, and basically that bridges the time between when they've completed the behavior and when they're getting the food. So say you're training your dog to sit down, and he sits down, but then he stands right back up again, and in the meantime you're grabbing for a treat, and you give it to him for sitting down, but he's not quite sure exactly what that treat's for. Is it for sitting down? Is it for standing up? If you have a whistle, he would sit down, you would whistle, and he would know exactly what he did to deserve that treat. So that's the same idea that we use with our lions. Now, different than your dog, our training actually has a really strong purpose. Two of them, actually. First of all, it's mentally stimulating for the animals. It's kind of like they're going to school. They have to learn, they have to think, they have to engage themselves. And it's also for their own health care. So our animals are not taught tricks. They're taught behaviors that help us care for them. So they're taught different things that allow us to see different parts of their body. This behavior side, where baby's pressing her hip against the mesh, actually allows us to deliver injections and vaccinations, and any kind of drugs that we would normally, in traditional, you know, kind of 50 years ago zoo practice, we would have to anesthetize these animals to do it. So we've trained them. It's positive for her. She accepts her vaccination. She willingly puts her hip against the fence. We give her a shot, and she gets a food reward, and everybody's happy, and nobody's asleep, and it's a great situation.